over how to avoid looming tax hikes and spending cuts. Obama leaned heavily on Republicans to end the stalemate and compromise on a deficit deal to avert the so-called fiscal cliff, saying he hoped a year-end deal was possible. But Bochner pressed ahead with a controversial Plan B that extends tax breaks for everyone earning less than $1 million per year, and said the House would pass the measure Thursday despite Obama threatening a veto. South Korean President-elect Park Geun-hye